Hey folks, this is Daniel Pinchback, and I'm recording a bit of a call out for my Patreon drive. I'm really interested in the Patreon model. The idea is that it's kind of a crowdfunding platform, but you support a creator, artist, writer, thinker in their ongoing efforts. And rather than supporting one project as you would with like normal crowdfunding. So if you like my work and you want to give me a monthly contribution, Patreon is a way to do it. My work encompasses a lot of different fields. I'm finishing another book. I've written a few books in the past. Breaking Open the Head came out in 2002, and 2012, The Trip Gets a Bottle came out in 2006. I also published a book of essays, Notes from the Edge Times. I started a company called Evolver, which still publishes a web magazine called Reality Sandwich, and we have a nonprofit, the Evolver Social Network. I made a film, 2012 Time for Change. I also hosted a talk show, Mindshift on .net and Gaim TV, and then a number of other things. All these enterprises have really led me to recognize that in a way the clearest and best way to support oneself as an artist these days would be directly to work with one's constituency, one's community of people who get what you're doing and are inspired by your past work and want to hear what you do next. My pattern in the past has been, when I have the ability, I tend to create platforms for other people, for other writers and visionaries. So after 2012 came out and that book was a success, I was able to create Evolver and Reality Sandwich, which created channels for like thousands of other writers and local activists and so on. So if this Patreon idea was to catch on and you guys were to support me and it was supposed to work, I'd be creating different types of media. I would do interviews, I would do essays, obviously more books. And ultimately expand into building like a whole other platform that would kind of, you know, integrate my current set of interests and the larger community that I'm working with and involved with, which includes ecological concerns, political concerns, spiritual and mystical ideas. I mean, one reason my kind of project would be good to fund is it falls outside of kind of the mainstream parameters. Like if you talk about psychedelics and shamanism and mysticism, you don't really have a home in the mainstream academy or the mainstream media. If you talk about certain ideas, you also can't, you just fall between the cracks of what the system currently allows. And I think it's, you know, that those edge spaces that really need to be supported right now. So I really hope you'll consider supporting me on Patreon, patreon.com, and just look me up, Daniel Pinchback. And thanks so much for listening to this plaintive plea.
And also, what do you think is the best book of yours to start with?
I really recommend, if you want to get into my work, Breaking Open the Head, which is about psychedelic shamanism. That book came out in 2002, and it kind of helped spark the resurgence of interest in psychedelics. It was discussing ayahuasca. I went through an Iboga initiation in Gabon, in Africa, and explored Burning Man, wrote about that in a more serious way than people had up to that point. So, really hope you'll check into my ongoing efforts. I post a lot on Facebook and other places, and I'd love to hear your thoughts also. So thanks so much.